New tonight, a fire rips through a garage shop and greenhouse in Carbondale. Take a look at these photos. The fire started just after 11 this morning. When crews got there, fire was coming out of the garage doors and an RV inside the garage was burning. Stored propane tanks and ammunition caused explosions inside. No one was injured, but the shop is a total loss.